Once America's critical food assets are damaged or deconstructed, then reset the table and the Great Reset at large will be more overtly put into place at an accelerated pace. We're clearly witnessing the Hegelian dialectic at play, with the globalists causing the problem, waiting for the reaction from the sheep, and then giving them the solution they had planned out long ago.